those things with no memory, no knowledge of what went before, no understanding of what is now, no knowledge of what will be. We don't know who we are. We don't know where we are. Each of us woke up one moment, and here we were in the darkness.
How could that happen?
That's the question we asked ourselves. A question with no answer.
I walk along this path blind, trying to find these self-inflicted wounds that are scattered across my life. It's these constant issues cutting at me like a dull knife. They gnaw at the nerve. Subconsciously, I'm telling myself I'm getting exactly what I deserve. And in the end, it's all happening again. I'm picking at these chips on my shoulder again. It's an infinite tide that binds my anxiety, stress, and social problems. I underline, we all have them, but I hug mine like ancient rhythms. I'm steady collecting these algorithms on the single serving plate. I can't wait. I'm confronting both sides of my downfall, watching in third person every time I drop this motherfucking ball. And when it breaks, I'm pushing it all the way in and pretend you can't see behind my withered eyes, hidden amongst this overwhelming fake smile that I'm wearing as disguise. It's these previous tears that have ran down my face and left this rust. And I know now that irony is a safety net that I just can't fucking trust. But I don't know exactly how this all began. But now that I think about it, I feel like a snail surrounded by salt. I'm all boxed in, I've isolated myself. Suffocate on the path.
Perhaps they're for the unloved. Perhaps that's who we are. The unloved.
How could that happen?
That's the question we asked ourselves. The question with no answer. While it'll be a lot easier.
We have a life that has been cut away from us. We've got to get it back.